With enrollment at the highest it has ever been, the cost of student services are on the rise.
Both graduate and undergraduate programs will experience a tuition increase soon. The Vice President of Finance and Support Services, Bill Nance, says many factors are considered when fees are increased.
We look at early estimates of next year's budget needs. So we look at what do we need in the general budget. You know, that sort of drives the designated tuition increase.
The fees will go up about $12 per credit hour. The library, computer, and student services fees will be affected the most.
The library fee and the computer use fee were last increased, I think, in 2009, 2007. So it was determined that they are falling behind in their ability to serve the students.
Students can expect to see these changes reflected in their tuition bills beginning in the fall of 2015. For Bobcat Update, I'm Evan Hancock.